Well as a past, and that despite its occasional sorrows,